when my name is spoken, what will they see? What footprint will I leave behind? Legacy or tragedy? Hi, my name's Felix. Probably know me simply as Mr. Happy. I'm a writer, motivational life coach, public speaker, as you've probably gathered. I haven't always been Mr. Happy. I'm going to clue you in on a little bit of my story. I was an undefeated street fighter, a martial artist, a cage fighter, an unlicensed boxer, and I was a bouncer in some pretty grim establishments. And I look around this room tonight, and I see violence, anger, I see scared young men. See, I'm now in the business of conquering demons. And my brothers, I understand your fears because I have grappled with my own. I used to be a fighter, yes. But I left it all behind completely because I realized that anger and violence will destroy my life. Here, this is my hand. A machine I used to render men unconscious, and now I offer it to you. Those were violent days, and I was a violent person. But I'm here to let you in on a little secret. You can change. The leopard can change his spots, and I am the proof. But that is not the man you see standing before you here and now. I'll ask again, comrades. My name is Smokin. Will it be tragedy? Or legacy?
I should not tears for broken hearts.